I think the Scarlet Letter transcends time a little bit when you kind of get down to the core of what that story's about. Because really it's about a single mom who is very dedicated and doing the best she can.
Having to act like a little adult but nobody getting you, that you like to act like this.
I think I would kind of want to be like Pearl, but that I would reckon, I know I would be an outcast. And from the Scarlet Letter, I've seen that outcasts don't get it that great.